everything goes well, it will be a Sony. Nah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But Sonys are too expensive. Sonys are too expensive. Okay. So, what's on my wish list, Izzy?
Yeah.
Is Samsung. QD OLED, Samsung.
Okay.
And the reason why I'm moving from LG,
mm.
both Samsung and LG have shitty whatever software, yes?
Mm.
So, Samsung, nataka tu ku experience QD OLED. And the reason why I want to experience QD OLED is because of another Samsung controversy. So, this week, Samsung walitokea waka criticize TCL. Wakasema that for three TCL TVs, kuna TCL C655, na TCL 755, and which other ones? Walisema, according to our, hasina QLED, Dani. They advertised as QLED TVs. Yes? Mm-hmm. So, aswa walizipasua, wakasema hasina QLED.
Mm.
And I'm like, I've watched some of these TVs and they look really good.
Mm.
What the hell do you mean they don't have QLED?
Sindio?
Mm. So QLED ni quantum dots. Yes? The OLED that I have is just an OLED. You need to call WOLED. Samsung OLED zaozote zinakuanga QD OLED. Ni quantum dot OLED. So as you say, it's an experience. So majuzi, nilikuambia like a few weeks ago, nilikuwa Sarit. So kwa tumeishia Sarit, kwa watu hiyo na hangout, blah, blah, blah. So, time tuna shuka, nikaambia tu wife, like, maona vile mwenipeleka through the bullshit run. Now we have to enter here. Kuna kuga na shop hapo. And I remember seeing the S90D and it looked really good. Because unajua, OLEDs just look good.
Mm.
Like, yes, I have a C2 and it looks really good. C3, looks good. C4, this is crazy, but there's just something about your
like you did quantum version. Dot. Yeah.
But now you see, you can never judge a TV by what's displayed because they display the best picture possible. Yes?
Yeah.
But that's my wish list. My S90F, if I'm patient.
Okay.
Oh shit! This dude really wants me to say S90D. S90D, yeah, more you want. But shit. What is it called? You never know, man. You never know.
Like if you angukia milioni.
Now if we.
Oh, you were
good joke. If you start doing Obina numbers, yes.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm just jumping on S90D because S90D shall drop. That's the one thing that has really surprised me. Yeah?
Mm.
S90D right now, out of these like online websites in Kenya, you can get it for like 100 Gs off.
Yeah.
That's crazy. 100 Gs off, like out of some websites in Kenya. Yeah. Like, I think it's like 16 Gs off.
Which one is it?
S90D. Mm. S90D. Mm. Ukitaka kujua Samsung's, mtu zijua na the last letter.
Mm-hmm.
LG knows Juangana, the last number. So C3
near
2023. C2, kama yangu, near 2022. C4 near 2024. Mm. Samsung D. D is in 4. Mm. 2024. Oh. C. That's why nachiki naponga jua F. Kuzi najua 2025 ni E. S90E. Mm. 2026 ni S90F.
Okay.
Yes.
Mm.
Yeah. So that's what's happening. And of course, Koko states, Joe, if you are messing with something else than OLED, unafaa kiboko. Hiyo ni unafaa tu kiboko. Unless nizima 8K, 8K za Samsung.
Uko, I think I saw one. I don't know ilikuwa ni nilikuwa nini gani, but they had ama ni hapa town iliona 8K. QD OLED kwa display. I but I didn't enter.
QD OLED.
Is there something like that?
8K in QLED.
QLED
mini LED. It should be QLED mini LED. And those are Samsung's. Samsung selling those. Nanika ni beya gari. I'm not like, damn, beya gari. And like, damn, no. Get me the car. Like, see, like as much as I'm a TV enthusiast, mwangalia gaivi, a TV you'll want to change after a few years. A car you won't necessarily want to change it after a few years. So ikishafika bei ya gari na si gari tu ya kiraya, kuzoja hizi OLED zingine pia bado unaweza pata gari, but itakuwa gari nyingine ya ajabu. Itakuwa gari hata inaweza kupatia tetanus ile design ya ndovu ku. So not that, but yes. So hizi ma 8K bei yazo juu inakuwa scary, like damn. Especially Shafika's G 75-inch, 85-inch. Ay, ni huko ma 1 million plus. Yeah, you're not joking. Hata ukingeo place sariti, nikuwa nasema on the ground floor, unaingivu na pataki 98-inch. I think ilikuwa like 1.2 million. Alafu, it's not OLED. So I'm looking at the picture. I'm like, is this picture really worth 1.2 million? I don't think so.
Yeah. I think it's on the size of a club.
Yes. Yeah, lakini club ya kuweka TV 1.2 million. Hafu kama levi fulani kaivunje.
On some stupid bar fight.
Yeah. Like, shit.
Ile place tulikuwa walikuwa wameka gani? Nakumbuka kuna time ndio na nayo. Unajua si kuna zenye uweka hizi kama ma projectors of which si ka hizo of which I'm expecting pieces zikuwe very expensive. Kuna zenye unaona ngazi kwa size ya e-wall.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know what those are.
But excuse kuna hizo short throw projectors eh? Kuna short throw projector fulani tulichekiki. I think tukasko wrong. Check the first time ile Okeno alinifikisha ga Best Buy. If I'm not wrong, na short throw. Damn, it was 120 inches. It was not OLED picture, but it was good. It was so good that if I had that money,
yeah,
I'd want it. Joko sunajeni unaweka kwa theater room and you go there once in a while. Eh? Ah, shit was ridiculous. It was clear. That's the one thing you let me respect Samsung. I think you come to like their QLEDs. Eh? They look really good. Would I choose the 8K QLED ya Samsung? Like, can you put your 8K QLED ya Samsung? No, you put your S95D. So your 8K QLED is going to be more expensive than S95D. I mean, I choose S95D. Because 95D is higher than the 90D. And the 90D is ridiculous. 90D versus 8K, I'd think about it. Yes, I'd ask, unza nipatia remote? Ni zataka kucheck a few things. And afu vila musa maga, the easiest way to judge a good TV is dark scenes. Dude.
Yeah.
So ejidanganya easy scenes, unonanga, jua inawaka, kila kitu ni blue, kila kitu zi, weka giza. Alafu mtu waashe torch. Hapo sasa ndio utajua msema kweli. Haka torch kakiwashwa na wanze kuona mawe. Inaitangwa dirty screen effect. Ajua hiyo. Kwa hiyo, zima TV.
Zime gongo.
Yeah. So kuna hiyo.